Hey all you people out there on your computer wondering why you're watching a person with a new haircut who is glad he got a new haircut because he had an afro previously and an afro just wasn't working out for him because he's white. So. Hi. I'm Dustin. You've probably seen me before in real life or on YouTube, which I doubt you saw me on YouTube because my views on my last video were not very high at all. If you have no idea who I am, you're just thinking in your head, you're just like, who on God's green earth are you? Who is this going through my computer right now? Why am I downloading this person? Why am I backtracing this person onto my computer? I don't even know who it is. He might be a hacker. But in all reality, you're not 80 years old, and you probably know how to work a computer, and you probably know that I'm not a hacker, I'm just a person making a video, and you probably won't even like this video. You probably think it's stupid. I think it's stupid. I'm bored. It's 1:14 a.m., and I have nothing better to do. But you're going to watch this video, and you're going to like it. See, I used to work at Toys R Us. I was what they call a sales team member. As a sales team member, you basically just pick up around the store, you work cashier, box things when they come in, just pretty much everything you would do at a toy store you can think of besides like cleaning toilets. But I worked there for 2 months, and in that 2 month period, there were so many things that are worth noting that happened in those 2 months. And I'd like to share them with you. So the first story I'd like to share with you happened on the first week that I started working at Toys R Us, and it was interesting. The reason being, I had to dress up as Jerry the Giraffe. Now you might have heard of Jerry Giraffe. He is the mascot of Toys R Us, and he's very iconic. He is big with the kids. So I had to dress up as Jerry, and I am 6'4". I'm a 6'4", 17-year-old, so I'm in this costume. My head is too tall for the costume, so the head is sagging down. So I have to be like this, and there is weight on my head, like going like this. Like, so here's the costume head. I don't know whose idea it was to put a kid who's never worked before in a costume he doesn't fit in, and send him out in the middle of the mall with kids and teenagers. And there were kids, lots of them. There were fat kids, small kids, just kids everywhere. There was a lot. And they all wanted hugs from Jerry. But little did they know, Jerry was a 17-year-old, 6'4" kid who was very uncomfortable and was sweating a lot. And not only was I sweating, I could tell that someone else had sweated before in that costume because it smelled like sweaty feet fish. Just the sweatiest fish. Mixed with B.O. So the hugs are just coming off the bat, like snip, snap, snip, bat, like snip, snap, snip, bat, like snip, snap. And I'm just giving hugs out like you wouldn't believe. Kids are coming left and right, shouting, Jerry, 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 Jerry. And I'm like, just turning my neck, because I can't really do much else. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That story. I'm gonna go to bed. If you watch this whole thing here, do a golden oldie little bit. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll probably make another video sometime or another when I get bored again. I don't know. I'll have something else to complain about, probably. Yeah, so,